Look!
Aww.
From relaxing and playing weird horror games to actually uploading daily, and now we're playing Batman, so I become Batman? I think it's safe to say that Dante is Batman. Only for a few days, though.
Me, I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice
music pumping.
Come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality.
Oh no, that's a scary sight. What the freak?
But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin.
Is he gonna wake up? We it's interactive, okay.
This nigga is so dumb.
Wait, hold on. Everything lady I love when it's hot. Ten and it's 80,
y'all. Turn it off.
Wake up, bro. Oh, we holding it. Oh, he's just burning alive, huh? That's crazy.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Oh, and she kinda fine though.
Oh, ho, brother, ho.
What's her name,
whoa,
Hillary?
Whoa, nah.
Thanks.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
I bet.
Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Bro, we're in a Batman.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, officer.
Who's this?
There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
I bet.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Like, bro, why you come disturb me on my peace? Like, we gonna walk up something. Dang, bro, it hit like a fucking crystal ball.
How'd you get in?
Okay.
Christina Bell.
How old was he anyway?
One guy got
as in
75
mass
looking in a corner booth. Is it this dude? Hey, bro. What you doing, bro?
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Oh, my God! Bro, I didn't know Batman was a horror game now. What in the absolute fuck?
Alright, bro. Hey, man, we just took a little perfect set.
When that perk started to kick in. Oh, shit! Nah, bro, shoot it. Shoot that thing. Okay, we gotta shoot? Oh my God. How do we fight this? Get off of me!
Help!
Oh shit!
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
Oh, really?
Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
There he is. Look at him. Look at him. If looks to kill, baby, I'm the fashion demon. Okay. Oh, you gotta hold it to glide. I've not played a Batman game in a while, bro. Bro, we technically Spider-Man. Who's Spider-Man, bro? Who's Spider-Man? We're him.
I got a taste of Scarecrow's fear gas once. I really, really don't want another one.
Look at us, bro. Look at us in all our glory, bro. Look at Bruce
Wayne,
bro. Look at Batman. This is aura.
Huh?
This is aura. This is the definition of aura!
I'm just glad you made it out okay.
Commissioner Gordon?
Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim.
I mean, he'd be smoking crack.
In case you need to
Bad
reach
enough,
me.
He gave, like, 15,000 people, like, 30 perk 30s. That's crazy.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol.
Oh, that's not serious.
Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Batman.
Oracle. I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does.
Look at his eyes, bro.
I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
I bet I will. Hold on.
I think this is gonna be one special Halloween.
You already know we got dive bomb. Hold on. Oh, look at the rain.
Look out, buddy. It's Batman.
Come here, buddy.
What's the bat doing here?
Yeah, they all fear me. Oh, we really gone, bro? Crime does not stop. Bro, how far can that thing reach? That shit is crazy.
Remember, you see Batman, shout and charge him. Never fails.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that dude dead. Beat. Hold on. Okay, you think I'm scared? Who? Me? Come on. Me? Give him another one. He just, bro, that boy just tapped me. Hold on, put him on up. Oh, let's go, bro. Bro, we're him. Like, it's actually crazy. What y'all trying to do, bro? Come on. I'm wearing this one. Wait, shit. I know y'all not trying to do anything. Come on with it.
Leave me here, please.
Oh no, I'm just messing with this.
Like it. Gotham went to sleep after Joker died.
You're safe.
No, thanks, you Batman. Ain't.
I thought they were gonna kill me.
Hold on now.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
This city is crazy.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Bro, Batman is so cold, bro. This man is so cold!
Oracle. I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit.
You gotta be like, Oracle, don't get destroyed alone. Oh, we him.
All of your men here.
Go Boss, 5-6, this is Commissioner
Gordon.
I'm calling
crazy.
Off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
We need to stop the vehicle and interrogate the driver.
seeing us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order.
Cut the way. I'm over here hitting people.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Damn it. Please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry.
Oh my god, okay, okay. We not driving. We swerving. Get close. Hold on, what the heck?
Target's approaching the Bank of Gotham. This is Guardian 1, tracking suspect of Gotham North. Heavy is losing them, sir.
Oh, we gotta. Oh, that's how we got
them. Suspect vehicles in Gotham North.
Oh, we losing them. Bro, I'm playing. Chill.
This is Guardian 1, tracking suspect of Gotham North.
Ah! Oh, they lighting our stuff up.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
If you lay a finger on me, they'll kill you!
No, they're not.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Did you really just try to pull a gun on me, bro? Oh yeah, I'm about to break your arm, bro. Oh, that ain't no gun.
Where is he?
Is that a tattoo gun?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Oh yeah,
talk,
break his arm.
Or
talk.
I'll crush every bone in your body.
Oh
okay,
god!
Okay, he's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other what?
Ah! Oh. Batman don't play, bro.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Oh, God.
Why are you
investigate
doing
Scarecrow's safe house.
You don't ask the questions here, punk. Yeah, how about we
I really broke that dude's arm. Great.
Just what I thought.
Wait, I gotta look at controls.
Oh,
wait,
brother, wait. This guy stinks!
There's so much stuff going on, bro. I'm just admiring it. Look at the big Batman thing, bro.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready.
Oh, yeah.
Why do we have to wait? We can
watch
give
this.
Her a dose now.
Target here! It's Batman!
I can't say I'm surprised. Mm.
Me.
You should really review your security.
You're better than this!
Oh, we got...
I've seen trees with faster reflexes.
Oh my. Okay, we're him. We're him.
Something tells me this was a part of the plan.
This sound like gunshots. That's crazy. I just laid out everybody.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir,
hold
Batman,
on. Hold
there.
On. She kind of...
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
No, my wife.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No!
Bro, it's weekend.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
She got the. Oh yeah, let her out.
what are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
Let me at her!
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Dang, girl, you could just...
Will he ever learn?
You couldn't just invite me to dinner first? Are we about to play this, sir?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask.
You could take me to dinner first. I ain't gonna lie.
What's wrong?
Bro, it is never that serious.
Got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed. It's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough.
Oh, yeah. I thought this would be tough. Nah, you thought wrong. Bro, everything about Batman is just clean.
Operational.
Engaged. Batman, I've spotted six more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
Straight fist, crazy. Whoa, we got a... Okay, this should be easy. It's kind of easy, though. Hey, let me put my sensitivity so I can flee. I'm a smooth criminal. Give me anything. See, bro, now you just make... Oh, okay, my bad. I'm sorry. Played around too much.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
I need to know where those tanks are
coming from. I'm
tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Yo,
activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Hey. Game loading? We doing it. Oh. Hold on, can I kill you? You drive like this, was he? Wants payback for the courthouse. Bat's gonna get it. Oh, he definitely did. That's crazy. Weapon training diagnosis? Oh, we have to do this? I bet.
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
Okay. Nice little missile
Stage
barrage,
two.
Okay.
Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Okay. Might be a problem because it's going to take longer to come back, but we'll see. Let's take it to level 2. Bing.
Missile barrage level 2 ready.
I bet. Oh, that's cool.
Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Yo, I gotta move fast. That was crazy. That's a crazy angle.
Missile barrage level 2 ready.
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
Oh my god. Go. I'm missing my shot. Just gotta move back on this one. What? Wait, it's to the left. Yeah, I see that. Then move to the side. Uh-huh. Then move to the side again. Uh-huh. There we go. Now I gotta move back. Move to the side.
Missile barrage level 2 ready. Diagnostic test complete.
There we go.
Simulation complete.
That was cool.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units.
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online.
Try another one.
Stage 1.
Good.
Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
Wait a second. I just did this. Abort challenge. I'm tripping.
Simulation aborted.
Okay, here we go. Oh, shit. Yeah. Yeah! I ain't gonna lie though. This game is amazing. Oh my god! Hold on, we can charge up. That's crazy. I'm basically playing jump rope with these cars. I need to even see what happened. I know I just turned them to dust.
Tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
How many minutes I got? Oh, 30 minutes? But... Oh, shoot. Well, Batman is him. Because he's bad. You know what?
Good to have you here, Batman. Bring her down to the lockup on the lower level.
Now go on. Just bring her to me. I'll take care of her.
What the hell? Hold your fire! It's Batman! What is that
thing? His car, bro. What you think?
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
That's what I'm saying, bro.
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Damn, they have to put her in that shit? Bro, just give her to me, man. I'm telling you. I can plant some seeds.
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
Nah, let me go in there.
You can't lock me in here like some human.
You're right. I want to get in there.
It was Harley who broke me out of that police cell in Bloodhaven.
Never mind.
Why don't you try arresting her?
You all had your chance to evacuate. You all made your choices. You have my word that each and every one of you will be commended when this is over.
Okay.
The work starts now. Priority one.
Hold on, give me a second. Alright, we good.
Five, and it starts with the lives of your
Oh yeah, this is over 60 minutes. Right, 60 minutes equals an hour, I bet.
On a minimum of four guys on the roof at all times, and a six...
Probably going to do two or one
more down, Batman. Only way in or out is through the parking garage. The
bro, if you don't let me through, I'll punch you in your... Now those
punks out there. Do not attempt to approach the rioters. You hear me? You're gonna get yourself killed.
Hey, let me talk to you, bro.
Hang on. I'm not a coward, Batman, but it'd be suicide to try and stop these animals. It's too many.
Hey, bro. Hey, bro. They must not know who I am. I'm literally Batman.
Come on. Answer the phone, dammit.
Evidence room? Bro, where the... Oh, they got the Mr. Freeze gun. Great White Shark.
One electric charge gun used by Batman, a.k.a.
They got the Riddler's thing in there. However, I unlock that because I know you need to solve Riddler's puzzles. Wow. Bro, get me out of here, bro.
You can start by telling the damn truth. Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see.
That's the goat right there. That's why his name's Cash.
We've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long.
Gotcha.
Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty.
Gotcha.
Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no.
Damn, they turned that man into Bigfoot.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here. We're gonna find that son of a bitch. Fernandez, it's Gordon. Give me an update.
I bet. Mission select. Use mission select to select your next target in Gotham. When locating a supervillain on a mission, they will be automatically added to the screen. Gotham's greatest. Man, get my friends up. 243 riddles solved is crazy. Well, we gonna have to do that later. Do the main thing.
I'll look into these later. Scarecrow's the priority.
Good luck out there.
That's what I'm saying.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose his badge for sure.
Owens is a good cop. Lives for the job. We don't deserve this.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip! You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman! You and all your friends!
Bro,
tonight's the night we finally break the bat!
Bro, shut your fucking...
Hey, you're looking worried, Bat. Guess you figured out this is the end for you.
Bro is delusional. Hey, baby.
Batman, just want to say it's good to have you on board. You're probably safer than all of us down here put together. But be careful, please.
Yes, I will. Yeah, you got your jaw broken.
This thing's had a serious upgrade. Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank. Nice.
Don't get too close. He's here. Back up.
Bro, this man. Hey, we gonna. Oh, okay. This is my GTA.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham, I have met.
Oh, we drifting!
To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones. Have your fun. You are under my protection. To the cowards quaking behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman, I have already won. Emptied your city with a vile toxin and a few threatening words. That's how little the safety you provided.
Bro, you talk too much.
And when the dawn comes, when Gotham lies in ruin and I turn my gaze to the world beyond, the legend of the Batman will be worth nothing.
They talk way too much, bro. Like, bro, just come do it.
Identity confirmed.
Welcome, Bruce Wayne. Use computer. Jarvis, show me why she cheat.
Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
Yeah.
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad.
Bruce!
I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
Yeah, this should be easy. I use the Panessa Studios antennas to pinpoint Scarecrow's location. I don't know about that. I don't know about all that, buddy. I don't know.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
They got some crazy hiding spots.
What can I do?
Get your men ready. As soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Hold on. RT, hold dialogue away while running. I bet. Oh, no, we gotta. Hey! Redo that. Wait, let me redo it. Let me redo it. Alright, back up here. Now we gotta run.
Remind me to hit a toy shop before we leave. Told my kid I was gonna buy him a present.
That was one of Riddler's cars, though. Oh, yeah. Beep. Oh, yeah. Me. Hold on. Me. Yeah, ooh. Brain surgery. Alright, I gotta go. Bro, you want some too? What part, bro? Put that bed down. Y'all wearing all this stuff, don't got no drip, bro. You just got on some face paint. Y'all not some real criminals, bro. You not in the field.
Tonight's the night we stick it to the bat.
Even Joker's a clown, but he's not even that much of a clown. That's the crazy part. My thing is, how the freak did Batman not kill Joker once? Like, bro, even the cartoons, I don't understand. I get friendly, but bro, you seen the stuff has he done, bro? The stuff he done is crazy. Oh God. Oh wow, okay. That's fire. Heck of a monster. So we not Batman no more, we Wireman, okay.
The generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again,
you talking
Mr.
with your thoughts?
How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
Give up the hunt, Bat. You won't find me until I want you to.
Hold on, we gotta go over here. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, y'all like that? I got vocals. Come on. Whoop. Dang, bro.
Oh, this man, that big guy.
How do you plan on getting the car onto the roof?
I'll improvise.
A secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
Oh, she is. She's special. Okay. Okay. Come on! Come on! Bro.
It's confirmed. Rider spotted in the cauldron.
So that's crazy. Yo, we gotta use X to reverse. It feels so weird. I feel like I'm driving a car in GTA. Tight area, is there? We gotta get over there. Oh shit. What the freak? Okay, bro. We literally gotta fly across that.
Why did I warn the Batman? Why?
Yo, I never thought this would be the hardest part of the game, bro.
You don't know, do you? And it scares you.
I forgot. That's battle mode. Okay. What do you want me to do? Oh! Bro, why? How come I didn't see that? I'm just going safely. Bro, this car is basically a spider, bro. This car is different. That's crazy.
The anchor point is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight.
I bet. I like how Batman had to tell me. I thought you had to pull that down, bro. Getting the car up a whole building is different. This man is different. Gently increase. Okay. Bro, I'm spamming my buddy. Go up. Oh my god, this vehicle shit is crazy.
Oracle, I've restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah.
Wow, this man Batman don't give a fuck.
Scarecrow's location. Really there's one at Falcone Shipping in the Cauldron. I've marked it on
the boy map. Said, the boy said, oh, thanks, partners, Oracle. Right? I don't remember that. That boy just straight up said, hell nah. Wait, can I take this out now? No, never mind.
Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
I already know. I already know Ms. Bruce Wayne. Mr. Bruce Wayne. Bruce! Bruce!
Got a tank. Scarecrow's got lots of tanks. Where's my tank? It ain't fair, I'm telling you.
Bro, you have done nothing to deserve a whole tank. How about where's my tank? Bro, you don't even deserve one. You like a low level thug. That's disrespectful.
We're wasting time. We've got the run of the whole city and we're stuck up here guarding some antenna.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage. I need to reach a vantage point. Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage. I need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
Paranoid. Probably huffing too much of that game.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
You kidding me? I can't even look at the guy.
Let me sort that better. Better.
Hey, you hear that? Someone's out there. You two, go take a look. Door stays locked. I'm taking no chances. Got it, boss. Gotham's our playground tonight, boys.
Yeah. Yeah, come here. Come here. Oh yeah, buddy. Oh, yo, BPM is 85? I'm about to make it zero.
Keep your gun on. We ain't taking any chance.
Yeah.
Three more soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together.
Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius, now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
That's crazy. He works fast, bro. Like, how do nobody hear that? Give me this new armor. Like, he's suiting up in the middle of this, bro. That is crazy. New armor? Yes, sir?
I got some bodies of looks could kill. I got a brand new stick, stainless steel. Some of my nigga crack for real. I got to get my trucker and all. Make sure you stack your brain, don't stop. With the clothes in my closet, I can back up a car. It's a killer attitude, so the bitch don't stop. Yeah, I done took my life and I'm magnified. Got to my attitude, I'm way too high. But way too loud, I'm shit not quiet. But way too fly, I'm super stylish. She up a fire, know how to style. But I do got a driver and my diamonds.
I am Batman.
No, you ain't!
I think I did a good Batman impression.
No. The outer and inner layers of the bodysuit are made of a titanium dipped tri-weave. It's between those layers where things get interesting. Wayne Tech MR fluid hardens in response to impact. With this kind of shock absorption, you'll be able to put more force into your counterattacks.
Oh, so bro just got new drip.
The liquid armor is more flexible than the fibers you're accustomed to as well. You can use that increased maneuverability to take out multiple foes in quick succession. The suit's compatible with the Batmobile's electromagnetic eject mechanism, too. You'll fly out of that thing like a bullet from a railgun. Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you skyward just as fast. Don't worry, Mr. Wayne. That suit can take the G's. How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program should you want to run diagnostics or just break it in.
No, I don't need no diagnostics. Actually, should I do it? I'm gonna do it. This man is training mid-hostage situation. Your multi takedown?
Simulation complete.
Yo, that is crazy. So we get multiple options of what to do. I'm going to try this one. Fear multi takedown. So we get take out fear soldiers.
Simulation activated.
Oh man. Hey guys. If Lewis could have came. Oh, okay, let me do it for real. Let me lock in. Hey guys. If Lewis could have came, baby, I'm the fashion. Nice. Okay. Okay, this is more challenging. We thought I could hang above him. Nice. Now we gotta get the drop on him. Yeah. Hold on. Come here.
Simulation activated.
Nice. Wait, can I use my battery?
Simulation failed. Simulation failed.
Oh, I can't use my battery. Okay. I just have to be close to the target. I have to be close to that right dude. Got you. Let's do it. Come here.
Simulation complete.
Nice. Alright, let's continue out of this. Oh, it's gonna be the car missions are the worst, bro. Wait, did I complete this? Incomplete. Pro counter. I completed this already. Yep. Alright, let's do it.
Simulation activated.
Oh man.
Simulation failed.
I need to get some extra speed.
Simulation activated.
Here we go. There's one. Fuck! No, we're gonna complete the whole thing. I don't care.
Simulation activated.
locked in.
Scarecrow could be somewhere on Bleak Island. I can't leave until I find him.
Continue. All right, there we go. We got that. Hey, we got this completed. Hold on. This completed. We just need the car. And we need the bat.
Simulation activated.
You're gonna die, freak!
There we go. Simulation complete.
Simulation complete.
Yeah, give my points. I'm saving my upgrades, I don't care. Alright, run me that car.
And simulation activated.
Ah, fucked up. Man!
Simulation failed.
Oh, let's retry it real quick.
Simulation activated.
Bro, why did it make me
simulation fail? Simulation activated.
I got to do some poison ivy. Look at that plant, Uzi. I don't even know what I just said, bro. Yeah! Here we go. Hey, right, now we're done. Now we better go rescue this hostage. Yeah, I think that'd be it.
Three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
Okay, so we still have a few minutes. Oh, yeah. Yeah, the floor.
He's not getting in here. We've got everything covered. Just stay calm.
The new suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them, and in the panic, take down all three before they know what's hit them.
Angels cooking.
Help me.
Rockstar Life, nigga, Miley Cyrus.
Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you.
Yeah, you
Tell
are.
Tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow.
That I will.
Son of a bitch needs to
I am
stopped.
Batman.
Hold on, man. Hey, let me open this door.
Not yet. I need to access the console.
Okay. My bad, bro.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way.
Thank you.
Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow.
Alright, bro. I'm gonna end it right here. It's gonna be part one.
I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin. Radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin.
I say we're gonna stop it right here, but honestly.
Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head
yeah,
over.
Yeah, I think we'll end it right
Hold
here.
Hold off until
we'll
I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
Hi, y'all. But yeah, that's Batman. And yeah, y'all take care.
Yeah. Diamonds look like Skittles. She way too hot, she sizzling. I can spend $100 quick and then forget it, man. Lifestyle getting different. The lights out, and right now she acting different. Yeah, I'm too insane with the dripping, man. And like the way I put it on.